Welcome back. This is the final result. Currently we are using a basic line trace, but we will add a line trace for the camera and socket in the future parts. We'll be right back. Make sure to adjust the socket locations, or you can copy my settings. You can adjust these settings as well, or you can add a better equipment animation if you have. For a better dropping sound effect, we can add the sound to magazine blueprint, so we will fix it soon. Well, let's fix some line trace features in this tutorial.